Sierra's text. Be there in 5-ish. She says 13 minutes ago.
Looks like you are running late, Sierra. But,
or is she waiting out here for me?
Nope. We are in a business. Let's say hello to the crew for today. What does the crew have to say?
Sorry, I just picked up Niki.
It's been that long. Oh, yes, get all the loves on the camera. Yes.
We're like, oh, we don't
want to
wait 4 months to see each other again.
Oh, who needs a boyfriend when you have Tug? So, right now, it's kind of dirty. Are you in this? Let's hope you are. Sierra and I are headed to Washington Pass, my favorite with a capital F. This is like no other place out here, I swear to God. You can just drive right on up on top of this mountain and it is
Narnia.
It's literally Narnia. It's like you've just fallen on top of this mountain out of nowhere, I swear. It's literally amazing. Anyway, so we're headed there. It's about 2.5 hours away. Sunset's happening in about 2 hours.
2 hours.
2 hours.
It's currently 4:06. So if you do the math,
we're gonna be catching it right on time or a little bit afterwards.
Whatever works.
We're just full send right now. Sunset. I am determined. How about you?
It's 4:54. We're trying to make it in the fastest time possible. 45 minutes, I call it.
Okay, so 4:54.
Like I said, we're going sub 90.
Okay, 4:54. We'll let you know when we actually get there, but yeah. Just pulled off to the side of the road, running up the most gigantic hill I think I've ever ran up. Oh, Tux is coming along. Hey, bud. And let's just do a quick, can you even hear me? Just hear my breathing. Let's just do a quick look at where we are. Holy, wow.
This half dome?
This is my last steps. Get it, boy. My bitch too foreign in a visa. I don't need her. Pull a drop top with a eater. Alright, so 6:36. We're not even actually at Washington Pass.
We made it at 6 though. We made it here at 6.
Okay, yeah, it was like 6. You're really dark in this. Ooh.
You can brighten that up a bit.
Thank you. Okay. So yeah, we got here about 6, took some photos, ran around, got some videos. We have the mountains. Let me roll my window down. Get the full effect. Feel the breeze with us. Oh, that looks super cool. The car's coming. Can I take a picture of that? Oh. Anyways, these are the mountains here. Ah, it's so pretty. But we are finally headed up to Washington Pass. It is so clear out. We are definitely going to be seeing stars. And we stay in for star pics or what?
Yeah, we're going to do it. Why not? I mean, we drove 100 miles.
Just for this moment.
It's okay.
We are going to see the Milky Way tonight. It is determined, right?
Oh, yeah, always.
Woo! Okay, so Sierra had a blanket on top of her car, and I go, "See, make sure you grab the blanket in your camera."
No, okay, rewind this. Hold on.
Nuh-uh. I said that.
I grab my phone and I close the hood, and we just get in here, and she's like, "Yeah,
you're." No, before. No. Before, when we were coming down, I was like, "Make sure you grab all of your stuff off the top."
Grab your phone. I got my phone. Whatever. And then we just get up here. Go to grab my blanket because we're going to take this cool shot. And I was like, okay, it's cold out. Like, let's grab a blanket. And I, like, look in the back seat. And I was like, where is it? And it was on the corner of my car in the back. Like, there's no way I would have seen it before we got in. Yeah, I realized I kind of drove up without it. So, hopefully, it's on the side of the road and it's not in shreds. Alyssa, if it is, I apologize and I owe you a brand new hand-woven blanket.
Hand-quilted.
I will tear. We found the blanket!
Yeet!
Fuck my car!
Turn the house into...
Hit my blanket! Alright, star pics. We ready for it, boys?
Border Patrol, thanks for coming out to save us.
How kind. At least we know we have the citizens of America and Canada on our side.
Why is border control out here?
No. I feel like we've seen this weird shit before.
I don't know. I'm just sketched. Dinner time! Coming in with a 5-star meal again. What we got here?
Got the good goods.
Ooh, Kit Kat. Yummy, yum, yum.
And the
smooth. Capri Sun, sponsor us. Every adventure needs Skittles! Taste the rainbow.
I need to be
a hunchback.
Hunchback of Notre Dame.
Notre Dame. It's gonna be a cold one. We are bracing ourselves for star picks right now, and
it's a cold one. Tux is trying to enjoy it.
It's a brisk one.
You guys stay